So, how did you begin your career as a terrorist waging war against America?
Well, it all started many years ago when my father blew his hands off when he dropped his RPG in his cave. Ah, yes. I remember. Oh, hold on, my phone is going off. Oh, Abdul's going camping again. That rascal. Anyway, he lost his hands, so he decided he would make a career out of tying balloon animals for the children. And where was it I lived? Afghanistan. Yes. So he would use the nubs of his hands and tie balloon animals. I didn't think it was a very good career myself. But what are you gonna do?
Sir, can I have a balloon?
Sure, little boy. Good day,
I decided to move into America so that, you know, I could wage war from the inside on the capitalist pigs. Wait, my phone's going off again. Friend request! Oh, who is Abdul? Another Abdul? Crazy things go on in my country. Well, anyway, it's pretty difficult to wage war on such a great country. So I decided to do some things that the bigger guys missed, you know, traffic violations, petty thievery, and maybe run over a cat or two. I don't know. But I will do it as long as I can hold my AK.
So what was your first attack on America?
Well, it was quite a while ago. But I just decided I'd go to a random house and do whatever I could do. So I found this house. And I rolled up in the driveway and I bust out my Kalashnikov.
Oh, thank you, kind fellows.
But after I bust out the door, I realized these guys are getting ready for hunting trips. Kill many deer, many buck, many point buck. And I pissed myself, but they all had the guns, and I ran away. It was a sad day.
But it was.
Oh, yes.
Okay, so what was one of your worst mistakes on terrorizing America?
Let me think. Ah, yes. I had made a batch of biscuits and put them into a bag. And I decided to raid yet another random house. Not one of my best ideas.
But it wasn't.
Let's see you come up with something better, American pig! Anyway, capitalist bastard, I went into the home with some of my accomplices and forced them to eat the biscuits. So when we were inside the house, we forced each of them to take a biscuit and eat it and tell us how it tasted. If they didn't like it, we were gonna terrorize them with our Tunak Tunak Ton dance. Well, I didn't foresee him liking it.
Give him the
biscuit!
It's the biscuit!
Eat it! How does it taste?
It's good.
But we danced anyways.
So did you learn anything from that experience?
Threatening people with dancing doesn't always work. They just laugh at you.
Okay, so what was one of your best attacks on America?
When my friends and I, you know, the other terrorists in the neighborhood, we were rolling around and we saw another house with a bunch of kids outside. Now we decided we were going to jump them and take their money.
So like, look!
Oh!
Some bastards!
No, let's go grab them.
Let's get them.
Let's get them.
Wait till I put it in park.
Okay.
And turn it off.
Let's blow them.
Let's get them. Wait. The door.
The door.
You.
Hello.
Give us your money.
Give us your money.
Give us your money.
Give us your money.
They were only high school kids, so they didn't have a lot on them. And after we got the money, we realized that they probably just thought we were some cracked up poor people looking for a dollar.
Let's leave! Back to the car! Back to the car! Dirty American!
I think my father would have been very pleased with that one.
Well, that's interesting, but what can you tell us about your best accomplishment?
Well, it was not too long ago. I was playing Modern Warfare 2 with my friends, and I had about 42 kills and maybe 2 deaths. Look at that! Look at it! We were so impressed with my overwhelming victory that we all began to dance in celebration.
Okay, I think I got everything I need. We'll call you when we're finished.
I don't want a hug.
You give me a hug, you capitalist pig! Hubby! That's better. That is much better. Oh, I like that. What's that by my leg? Is that you or me?
You.
Damn. My bad. Hey, you're dirty. I'm done with the interview. Do you want to run around for a bit? All right, let's go. So then I was all like, take that, American pig. Ah, stupid capitalists.
So, you know when the bus is getting here?
I have no idea, my good friend. Wait. What is this? Coke!
It's Coke.
Pepsi is the superior drink.
I don't think so.
We'll see about that.
We got one over here.
Which one? The one with the Coke can?
Pepsi, the drink of champions.
Shabib. You need to make your call to Hakim.
Okay.
Call him up.
I will. Yo, Hakim. We coming around with the... Oh, we sees you, okay? We come to pick you up.
There he is.
There he is.
Where he is.
Okay, goodbye.
I don't see him.
I love you too.
Bye. There he is.
What's up, Hakim?
Father, what are you?
What are you doing here?
Robbing the place.
I have hands now.
No.
I moved to America because they gave me free monies for having no hands. So now I eat McDonald's every day.
McDonald's? Why you eat McDonald's?
Because it's delicious and cheap.
I can't believe this! Get out of my way! Father, I realized I was wrong about America. I love America. I love the McDonald's. And I love Walmart.
Indeed, you're wrong, son. Now let me hear your Walmart greeting.
Welcome to Walmart.